Looks like one person is watching. Welcome. Mason Zero ASMR here. Hey, looks like one person
who you are in the chat
is watching. Gonna be playing some MTG Arena tonight here in this little live stream. So hopefully it goes alright. We'll get started here in a couple minutes. Just gonna share the live stream out. And send. So I guess in the interest of making some content for the video, let's go ahead and get into a game. Oh, what deck should we play? I've been enjoying this one. Quests here. Win two games with a white-black deck. Alright, let's just play this white-black deck they have here. Game audio might be a little loud. I'll keep this hand. Let me just turn that down a little more. There we go. Try that out. Okay. Let's just lead with the planes. Oh, enter. I have that cast out of my hand that I can cycle. Swamp and bishops. Soldier the next turn. Oh, I don't know. Maybe this guy march bloodletter just to stay on curve. I suppose. Jeez, that's aggressive. They're playing red, white, it looks like. Let me pay X and red. Okay, they can't. Really care about Forerunner of the Legion. I'm not really sure what I'm searching for at this point. I would rather just play this guy. Trade lands here. Choose my opponent. I wish I could tell if the one person watching was me or a viewer. That's fine. Got a cycling land, that's not the best. Okay, we gotta stem the bleeding here. I think we need to put this aura on our flyer. Nice choice. 16-16. That is a little better. Now we can block the Tilinali Summoner if it attacks, which obviously it's not. No trample here. Okay. I can jump it, probably. It's probably the best thing to do. Kind of want to cast out that Relentless Raptor. Otherwise, I mean, that would just mitigate that. That's probably not worth it. Yeah, let's cast out. I don't really want to do that, but I think we need to. And then we'll attack in. Pass the turn. This time, and yeah, they have ascend. That sucks. Okay, so let's go ahead and play out this guy. Getting some more life in the air, which we desperately need. And then we'll use one of that to play this guy. Okay, we gotta land. That's good, I guess. I mean, I guess we'll... Okay, they can't attack with the Tilinali Summoner, but they can just do it and make a bunch of tokens and excellence of binding. Oh, man. Yeah, that's not good. We can still block the Summoner, though, but I really don't want to have to worry about that. Yeah, let's block a TP. Doesn't have... Okay, that's first strike, whatever. Eight, they're at nine. Ooh. Whenever a vampire you control attacks, each opponent loses one life and you gain one life. Or at the beginning of combat on your turn, you may have target vampire get plus two plus zero until end of turn. This does more for me right now. Yeah. I think that's what I want. Take action. And attack. That's a big 5-point life swing. That's where my cat is playing in the other room. Okay, I think I just win, unless they have a flyer. Let's see, so they can do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah. They can't win unless they get something crazy, which... Ooh. Oh my god. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. So we play... Just play the Odonto Vanguard. And then I believe we play Predator Conquerors. We will... Let's go to combat. True there. Take the action. Attacks. I assume he's just bluffing. Let's see. Bombard. 4 damage. Alright. Sure, and I will deal a ton of damage. Hell yeah. Okay, I have to win one more game. White locked up. Got a dinosaur stampede. Alright, let's play with Legion Dusk again. Very nice aggro deck here. That's for sure. This looks good. Yeah, this is interesting anyways. I'll keep it. Yeah, we got... Yeah, I like this. Some interesting cards here. This is kind of dead right now, but depending on what kind of deck we're playing against. Ooh, they're mulling a lot. I guess that's a good sign, though. Okay. Boom. There's that. Easy. Ooh, they're playing the blue red deck. Okay, I should be able to have a pretty quick start then. So I'll attack with him. Knife, take one. The Famished Path. Let's play this guy. Okay, we're already hitting them very hard and very quick. Let's hope we don't stop our champion of lights. Interesting. Draw two, discard one. Or no, discard two. That's right. Okay. Let's play a swamp. Yeah, I think this is the right move. That way they can't embalm it later. And then attack. Down to 12. Okay, we just have to keep this up. Hope they don't have too many answers. We got room to get that removal spell. And it's a lot of filtering. And they're discarding land and Supreme Will. Okay. I think we can just attack. It's fine. If they block it, then whatever. We just have to stay aggro. Okay, no blocks. Play the Oathsworn Vampire. Okay. Cage of the Afterlife, that is interesting. And then let's put this guy. That's fine. Keep the land in our hand just in case. Creature and opponent controls. Well, that sucks. Okay, let's just stay aggro. All in. Let's see what they got. Do they have something? Fair enough. They still lose, though. And jeez. Alright. Can't do anything about that. Smart for not getting the Martyr of Dusk since I get a token from it. Okay, so... just need to hit them one more time. They're probably digging real hard for answers. I don't think they got it. They got it. Two wounds. Nice. Cool. Grim Strider. And then I believe we also got a booster pack from that. So let's keep it up with these wounds. Let's mix up the decks. I'm having a lot of fun with Is It Spelling Me? I'll show you guys that one real quick. It's a lot of fun. That's, I'm not sure if it's the exact deck we just played against. It's a little different. I've got a slight variant on it, but it's basically the same thing. But it uses the flyer Yes, it's fine. Ooh, spells window. Let's run up the mountain. Of lightning strike the drover of the mighty, but we'll see what they've got. Maybe they'll have something we can lightning strike, and drover will still die to lightning strike if we need to later on once there's a dino out. Okay, that might. Or do we return the drover of the mighty to their hand? Strike the driver. That way they can't ramp out as much and attack in with our 3-3. Yes, 3-3. I think that's a good move. Is it gonna land if they get the ranging raptors? Are they playing mono green or are they stuck on red? I'm not gonna risk that, so I'm gonna keep out the ranging raptors. I'm not damaged if I can help it. Got an hour of devastation. Nice. I just have to get up to that. So let's do Highly Lake. Lightning strike. On a drover. And then I'll cycle this probably at the end of their turn. Trash can, because that's what he likes to do. Hey, anyone watching? Meet Henry the Cat. He's crazy. Alright, what's happening? Nothing's happening. They're in their first main phase. Mouth. Okay. Interesting, interesting. Let's cycle that. Cancel. Okay. Let's feel the rhythm. And then I think it's time to. I do not want to do that. Where do they land? Curious if they get. Oh, interesting. So green, white, at least. I wonder if they're also red. That is fascinating. Damage to another dinosaur for level 1. Okay. Well, we can cast our Cryptic Serpent. Which will be a 6-5. That's probably the right choice. Can't abrade that. Let's do it. Ooh, and we still have 2-4. Okay, cool. That's another turn. We can take care of any threat that they might throw at us. I would love to use the Spell Swindle for something. Maybe next turn. Like if they flashback that. Okay. Fun. Dinosaurs cost one less. Braid it. Let's do it. I don't know if we need it at this point, but let's just use our mana. Angroth. Let's keep up the spell swindle. I think they might be trying to cast something big. have something small, we can just do cancel instead. To 10. We're doing okay. Dryad. That's worth spell swindling. Interesting choice, too. Pretty funny. We could just starve extinction. That's not really worth it. Sure. Let's do spell swindle. Sadly, we don't have a way to draw a card. I guess we just play out the Magmaroth. Maybe that I forgot that. Okay. That's right. That works for me. Got a Revel in Riches. Okay. Let's try something else. The Riverhouse deck is hilarious. And it's honestly amazing. It's real good. Yes, it's fine. It's not great, but it's fine. Okay, we'll go. Okay, they know what I'm playing, but still. Deck, they might have a counter. Do they have Essence Scatter? They do have Essence Scatter, okay. Yeah, that's fine. I swear this isn't deck is. It's ridiculous. I don't win all the time with it, for sure. But oh, Magus Ray, jeez. Okay. Going to tax them 2 every time they try to target a Merfolk that I control with a spell or an ability. So that's nice. Barrier? What the hell? Okay. I'm not quite sure what to do here. Just do that. And turn. I'm worried about that card that returns a tapped creature to its owner's hand. Who's Gale Strike, that's the one. I was gonna say I already forgot its name, but yeah, Gale Strike. So I'm not going to attack into a wall. Swallow. That was interesting. Okay. I mean, that doesn't really do anything. cash that in. The end of turn. I mean, he's got to know that I just have a bunch of creatures in my hand. Then I'm going to flash something in. But I'm going to waste his mana fully. Sucks. The wind, alright. Let's play Shavers of Nature. And then, if it resolves, we'll probably get 2-for-1 by doing one with the wind, but honestly, freaking go. Alright, this is gonna be a game. Golden City. Okay, draw 2. Okay. Let's take Tempest Caller. And then one of the wind. See if anything comes of this. It'll probably just get blown up. Do they have Lightning Strike? Maybe another cancel. This is real frustrating. Whatever. I mean, they haven't played anything that's actually going to win the game. No more sequels. External trying to make a big land. So far they've had an answer to everything, and they've got card advantage, and I keep drawing lands. Yeah. This is gonna be real grindy. Real, real grindy. Oh, come on. Alright, let's act like we're thinking. Let's not do anything real quick. Look at our cards. Okay. Shaper Mystic. I kind of want... I mean, they're not doing anything, so I kind of want to wait. I know they don't have any discard. They can draw a card every turn, at least. That's definitely something. Not sure what their win condition is, though. Haven't really seen a win condition yet. Okay, there's the win condition. That's a big boy. Alright, let's do Vine Shaper Mystic. It's one of the wind. Hope they don't blow it up somehow or counter it. They can counter with a gate. That works. Yeah, whatever. I have a 2/4. Okay, that's something. I'm sure there's a big bomb. God, that's tempting. Tashana, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. She costs 7. It's not good, but let's do it. Now we can't even bother attacking. Okay. in the stream. There's one person that is watching, but that's honestly probably me, since I can't actually tell. So if you're watching this, it's because the video is live. Not live streamed, but uploaded onto my channel. So, sorry that I apparently picked a bad time. I posted on Twitter about it right before I did it and once I went live, but hoping that this would be a time that people would be on 9 o'clock Pacific time, but you know, that's okay. It happens. I'll try to schedule a stream next time. I just had some time to spare, figured that might be a good time. If you're watching this after the fact, thank you for watching, and I hope that you will come out for my next stream. See you later.